Hi guys, it's me, Chris Angelica L. Claros, and I would like to introduce my recreational game, table tennis with a twist.
These are the mechanics. First, it needs two players to start the game. Second, a point is won by a player when the opponent cannot hit the ball with a racket over the net and onto the other side of the table. Third, a real game in table tennis is won by being the first player to win 11 points, but in this case, the first player who reaches 5 points wins. But there is a twist. Once the person who doesn't score each point, he or she has a consequence to sip the juice of a calamansi.
And my partner in this video is Renzo Abiera.
Watching!